think it's time of year. You know, we're winding down the season to playoff time, and we're on a bit of a streak right now. We're trying to climb the ladder, and the trade deadline's coming on Tuesday, and whether we're involved or not, there's going to be deals throughout the league, and it's definitely time to be a lot more serious.
It's early March, and a pivotal West Coast road trip may be the last for some members of this elite group. Just days away, the NHL trade deadline created an air of anxiety and uncertainty.
No, I don't know if I'm involved in too many rumors, but gut feeling, yeah, sure. I'd hope I'd be on the plane coming back for sure, so I don't want to go anywhere, but you never know.
Personally, I know my name's been flying around all over, but it's been the same way for the last 5 years, and that's our goal for the road trip, is to come back as a Red Wing.
Good start on this trip, boys.
Yeah.
Good start. Put together a good road trip. Keep this thing going, fellas, eh?
Yeah.
Got a good thing. Keep rolling with it.
Strong, be strong.
This could very well be a first-round playoff matchup.
First of all, we got to get out of this situation here. But then we have to have patience. Patience is going to win you the hockey game.
Anaheim snapping Detroit's 8-game winning streak decisively.
We just played Anaheim. We had a tough loss, 4-1 loss, and we're playing LA tomorrow. So there's nothing really that's going to go on.
EA Sports to the game.
Interception. You guys missed it. I just intercepted the ball. We'll find out. I got, you know, one more game to the deadline. And I, you know, that's the only thing you can do is just worry about the things on the ice. Just hope, stay here and go for another strong playoff run. Hopefully maybe get another cup. What a play. What a play.
Every year, you know, on our team, Danny's the guy in the last 3 years. His name's up every time, and he hasn't been traded once, so the majority of his stuff is erroneous or isn't accurate. So
I think they're a little apprehensive. Many times it gets around to this point where there's only less than 24 hours until it's all over, that there's that apprehension because nobody really knows what's going on.
Of the deadline, the Wings concentrated on their on-ice tasks. Off the ice, Detroit's brain trust pondered a late-season trade to complement their championship chemistry.
Yeah, we're just watching our game right now. We're up 3-0 with about 8 minutes to go in the second period.
We're kind of muddling around in a bunch of things, and I think there's 3 or 4 of us that are probably just kind of all snooping around.
Yeah, Mike, it's Ken.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Here's where we're at. I mean, I've got a couple other things going. They want draft picks. We'd give you a second. We need the depth.
We got to get the Phoenix defenseman. If we can.
We can do the one with LA, I think.
See how he plays tonight.
Who?
Schneider.
Yeah. We watch him close, won't we?
Playing now with, as he has earlier, with Datsyuk.
Detroit may want Matthew Schneider to join the team.
Let me talk to our guys and I'll call you back.
Want Avery in the deal.
LA.
Really want, no?
Avery in the deal.
There's not a lot of guys like Avery.
Too much.
Hey, Scotty.
I think so.
I'm of the mindset. We've got those two deals on the go. Whichever one comes first, we go with, and then we're done. We can probably do both.
very intelligent hockey people, and the decisions they make, the people they get, is only to make our team better and to win. And we're in very capable hands there.
I think the team senses there's not going to be much going on.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not going to fiddle with this team too much.
Seems pretty quiet, but we'll see tomorrow. That's what normally happens. All this crazy stuff goes down on the last day, but I think we might probably stay pretty quiet. Knock on wood.